This is the coolest thing I have ever bought. It's a real life Iron Man suit. Check this out, Jarvis, activate suit. And I know they're gonna hate, but I don't care. I barely can wait to hit them with the snare and the venom. We can do whatever we want. Venom.
Okay, Batman, we'll take it from here. All right, listen up. All of you have the right to remain silent.
I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
Let's go! Let's go!
Stamp like a flash card, word to mailman. And I know they're gonna hate, but I don't care. Barely can wait to hit him with the snare and the bass, wearing the face. This better prepare to get laced because they're gonna taste my venom. I got that adrenaline.
This is definitely one of the coolest things that I own. All the sounds that you're hearing are real. The bass comes with inbuilt speakers which adapt to your movements in real time. Check this out. It also comes with effects for when you make contact with things. And it's got loads of different modes with loads of different colours. Have a look at this.
What's up, guys? I'm giving away one of these incredible Iron Man masks, and all you need to do if you want to win it is follow me on Facebook. It's that simple. One of my Facebook followers will get chosen at random, and I'll send you one of these incredible masks. It operates two ways. One is with a remote, and the other way is voice activated. Jarvis, close the mask. It's so good. If you want to win it, follow me on Facebook.
What's that expensive item that you purchased that's 100% worth the money?
Avengers!
Assemble.
What happens if you hit Captain America's shield with Thor's hammer?
We'll be right back.
you that follow me will know that I'm doing a madness with my garage. This is the story so far. First things first, got an Iron Man suit. Always wanted one ever since I was a youth. Then moved on to the floor. After that was done, we did the garage door.
You're done, no.
It came out mad. Impossible is nothing. Statement of intent, now you know I'm not bluffing. Next was the backdrop, it took us a while. Got the job done, though, Tony Stark style. Moving on to the rest of the space, I wanted to do a move that would light up the place. GTA
5,
Iron Man
Live.
Even added one with Batman's drive. Wakanda forever. Don't get it twisted, slipped in a Lambo that don't even exist yet. Glimpsing just for the masks. Man like Jarvis, open the mask. Put the canvas into place. You're gonna go mad when I show you the space.
It's coming, it's coming.
Ordered the gold Iron Man mask. It's crazy, just like Spider-Man's mask. Final touches,
fine-tune finesse.
For the reveal, I'm gonna pass the baton over to NF.
Manifested this. Failing's how you grow and learn your lessons, kids. Take the worst and try to make the best of it. Cause when you fail, just know that it's a test in it. You can learn to pick yourself back up again and train your brain to not be such a pessimist. It's okay to make mistakes, just don't forget that there's a high road, but I skip the exit when I'm lost. Yeah. When I'm lost. When I'm.
You could not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.
Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming.